Davis into the lane. And what a tough shot. Gray able to get that high off the glass.
Shot blocking, we're missing some rebounding, but look at what we add on the offensive end.
Good pass out of the post and the jumper for Kiana Ibis, who's got a couple of baskets in this game. 10 turnovers and 10 field goals. So sloppy first half. How about that? Riley Richardson with a bank in three. Bruner with the catch, goes up, puts it in. But Arizona State takes a 6-point lead to the locker room. Tournament for the Pac-12. An open look here for Haynes, knocks down the three.
Their defense and their inability to guard in the half court. Well, Dawn Staley is hoping this gives them a spark, but that is the zone buster.
And a steal. Great play by Kleining. Gets two on the other end. Bruner able to catch and score. South Carolina by one. Here's Davis inside the arc, buries it. Davis driving past Moose. Ready. Wilson back on the floor. They're trying to go to her, but Kleining threw it right to Dorgstahl.
Yeah, it looked like Arizona State was in the zone there.
Richardson, how about the freshman? 2-point lead for South Carolina. ASU going for the lead. Three ball from Haynes. Well, Kleining looked like maybe she had an angle. Wilson. No, got it back, goes up, and puts it in.
I just think it's too risky, especially with 2.1.
Bruner gets it away for three. No good! And South Carolina's going back to the Sweet 16.